amenorrhea. We know that amenorrhea meaning absence of menstruation. Amenorrhea are divided into, when I discussed now, amenorrhea, causes of amenorrhea. What are the causes of amenorrhea and pathophysiology of amenorrhea? Amenorrhea are divided into two categories. One is physiological amenorrhea. And another is pathological amenorrhea. Physiological amenorrhea occur in normal body condition. Physiological amenorrhea occur is not disease condition. Physiological amenorrhea occur in normal physiology, in normal body. And pathological amenorrhea occur in disease condition. Pathological amenorrhea occur in disease condition. And physiological amenorrhea occur in normal body condition. What are the causes of physiological amenorrhea? Number one, physiological amenorrhea is before puberty. Before puberty. Normally pubertal age is 10 to 14 years old. And the puberty
normal.
This is normal physiological amenorrhea. Before puberty. Before puberty, hormone is not secreted from ovary. And no menstruation occurs. And amenorrhea. Number two, after menopause. After menopause, the menopausal, normal menopausal age is 45 to 52 years age. At the age of 45 to 52, the female estrogen progesterone hormone is fall down and menopause occur. And menstruation is not occur after 45 or 50 years of age. Menstruation is not occur. This is called menopause. After menopause, amenorrhea is occur. This is normal. This is also normal. Number three, pregnancy is also called secondary amenorrhea. Pregnancy is also called secondary amenorrhea. In the pregnancy, when pregnancy occur, when conception occur, when zygote occur, menstruation is not occur. This is also normal physiology. And number four is lactation. Number four is lactation. During lactation, menstruation is not occur and amenorrhea occurs. During lactation occur due to prolactin hormone. Lactation occur due to which hormone? Prolactin.